How rude. Oh, you had more than you thought. Woo, that was close. All the value that used to be held in like game guides and stuff like that. Actual like cheat books and. You wanna talk, would anyone have found it? Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest? That spot where you just kneel at the side of the cliff for like God knows how long with, I think it's the red crystal equipped. And the little twister comes by and picks you up and takes you to a faraway land. Yeah, but did childhood you talk to all the NPCs? I'm sure childhood me didn't give a shit. I just wanted to find and slay Dracula. No more fooling around with the cannonballs. Ooh! Okay. Scary, but we recovered. The most disappointing part about Castlevania 2 is the fact that you get to, like, Dracula's castle, and there's no enemies. And it's completely abandoned. And it looks like they just ran out of time to finish the game, and then all of a sudden you just fight Dracula, who looks kind of more like Death than Dracula. Thank you. The stake is for all of the Dracula parts, not for the vampire himself. Oh my god. 3 in a row? What? What? What is this voodoo? I thought it was gonna hit him. Ooh. I didn't think I got the P-speed there for a second. Okay, I need to be careful. It's fine. You want to get that, please? Gross. I was worried. It's a little bit sad. I don't think I have played that. Thank you. somehow that worked. Better. It was the zero hand I wanted. Little sad about the fort. But still a PB. Lost 7 seconds on that fort, and I could have gained 10, which would have put me pretty much right on the flat 12 mark. But I knew if I bumped the orb and I lost the flame power up, I didn't have a chance at PB at all, so I guess it was kind of worth it to... If something had to go wrong, that was the thing to go wrong. Well, I don't know if I ne-